Hey guys, so today I'm going to basically show you a tool for Redbubble keyword research. And it is a pretty amazing tool, so let's start. And the tool I'm going to discuss is insightfactory.app. So this is a free tool. It's not just for Redbubble, it's for Etsy tag analyzers and Redbubble trends and t-shirt niches and the trending right now and all these topics. So let's start with Redbubble, because Redbubble ones is really good. So let's see. Okay, so it's loading Redbubble. So these are the things that it shows: Redbubble competition, merch by Amazon competition. So it's also for merch by Amazon. Here it doesn't show that, but it is also for merch by Amazon. I'm gonna open all them in tags so we can basically check all them together. Okay, so this is basically showing. It is showing 1070 on merch by Amazon and Google keyword search volume, Google search volume 2 and trademark. So you don't even have to worry about trademark. So not detected. Not detected is good. It's written here. Unknown. The unknown stands for not detected. Check for trademark yourself. Stay away from copyright material. Not trademark. It's okay to use. And trademark, stay away. So you have to just check all these things. But from my experience, their trademark detection is okay. It's not the best, but whatever the case is, let's just move forward. Okay. Next is, let's just open Ketone. This one topic. It is showing 17 in the competition. Let's see how much competition it actually has. Now it has like 62. 62 is not that high. Ketone, you can easily create 62 designs. 62 is not that high. Okay, so let's check another one. Gucci. Let's check Gucci. It's opening. So this is the Gucci one. So basically, there are many different kinds of designs that you can see available here, and you can see it's 34. So from what I have learned is that under 100 is always good. Whatever is under 100, you can make some money with that. So all these competition, and you can do one more thing: trend. So under 300, so it will show only entries which are under 300. So it is just one of the best tool. First of all, it's free, and second, these are extremely low competition niches. And on keyword research, like Google search volume, so Redbubble has SEO presence, right? So when you see a Google search volume of 9300, what do you learn? You learn that people are searching about it on Google. So it's really good. Okay, so let's go to the next one, trending page. So trending now. These are trending designs right now. And this is an Amazon link. If you click on details, it will open Amazon. Okay. So anyways, let's just, design is not great, it's funny. So funny sells, funny always sells. So anyways, let's just check out all these designs. What you can do is you can take some inspiration, because these are all trending designs, and you can take some inspiration from them. Some of them are not very difficult to create, and let's learn more. Let's see. So I wear blue for my other autism awareness. So there are many things. Take a look at this design. It's really good. Okay. So next is, let's check other tool. These are ultimate t-shirt niches that sell. Okay, daily update, high potential niches. So these are high potential niches. Let's check out the link. Inside Factory app. So it's opening Inside Factory app, niche loader, niche listing. So this is what it is showing. It's showing hearts, views and price. So let's open the link. It's for Etsy. So this tool is for Etsy. This niche research tool is for Etsy. So you are getting all this for free. You don't have to pay a dime for this, which is really good. And they do have a pro version available. They 1 second. So this is upgrade to pro. We will check out pro at the end. So anyways, let's just let's check out the Etsy tag generator. So tag generator, what do you sell? So let's just put mandala, because I love mandala designs and I've created many of them. So these are basically keywords that Etsy tag generator is recommending us. Tag search is recommending us. So multi-layer mandala, American flag mandala. Let's check out American flag mandala. Okay, it's loading. So these are American flag mandalas. These are this one, just this one is ranking, which is really good. So you can basically take this keyword. There is just one design. Okay, which is really good. There's just one design. It's ranking, and let's see. Let's go for the next one. And yeah. Okay, so you can easily rank for this keyword. So if you guys are working on Etsy, you just go ahead, take this keyword, run with it, and create like 5-6 designs and use the keywords from here, use their tags, and you will rank. I can almost guarantee that. So anyways, let's check out other function if we have anything available to explain. So okay, just anything left here. So let's just search on Google ketone. So what it does is it gives you three links here. One is Redbubble link, one is Amazon, and one is Google. So it's from ketone. So ketone is whatever ketone is, you can find it. Like, it's a musical key. I've created a design on this, and it was ranking. So good for me, I guess. So anyways, like there are a couple of keywords which are trademarked and it is not showing. So don't trust their trademark. Just search on Google. Search on Google, do your research. If you feel like it's a name of a company or whatever commercial thing, just don't use that. Okay, so at the end, let's go with upgrade. Let's check out the upgrade feature. So they have free offer, 7 days, $7. My recommendation is just do all the free stuff. This, I am not a pro subscriber. Is this, all this stuff is for free. Look at the amount of data they are providing you. It's an amazing software. It's really, they are so generous with the whole information. You don't even need to upgrade. Like, you can upgrade if you want to pay them something, but my recommendation is you don't have to. 7 day for $7, $19.99. So it's $19 is, I guess, it's fair if you really want to go all in, like want to pay, and you will be ahead of the competition, of course, because you will get some more data. But all this data is more than sufficient to make a profitable POD design and actually build your business and get up to the position that you can pay for the upgrade if you want to. So anyways, all this is for free. Do use the free one, use the free one for as long as you want, and get that profitable niches, get them profitable designs, and you'll be good. So let's check out some other designs. Let's see how they are performing and what our research tool is telling us. So the website name is insidefactory.app, just repeating it, and I will leave a link in the description. So let's check out Kill Addiction, and we will open this for every single platform that basically provides the link to. So Kill Addiction on amazon.com, Kill Addiction on Redbubble. This is probably one of the best Redbubble tools. So it has 210. Let's check the competition here. It shows 45. So you have to check, but the thing is, when it basically took the data at that time, it was showing, you know, 45 or whatever the number was. 45. Okay, so this is Kill Addiction on amazon.com. okay, so it is what it is. It's just, I'm mostly interested in Redbubble because ranking on Redbubble is easier in comparison to Amazon because of the lower number of competition. And okay, so let's check Addiction, and let's see. So ultimate t-shirts, let's check out the t-shirt designs too that sell. Retro t-shirt 5, the best one I found here is these kinds of things, like these mandala designs and these wood designs. So what you can do a lot of things here, and like angel mandala and all these ones. So you can do tag research. So it is basically not just tag research. If you create something in these niches, you will rank because it is finding you the lowest competition keyword, lowest competition tags. So it's really nice. So animal mandala coloring pages. Let's check out the other one once. Let's just check out the other ones. Kid t-shirt, boo. So pumpkin fall shirt, Halloween, big t-shirt. So this peekaboo t-shirt is basically it's a Halloween niche. So hearts represents, this is all Etsy data, hearts, views and pricing. Hearts, views and pricing, all these Etsy data. So let's check out killing addiction page is good, and I've created a design on killing addiction okay. So let's just load more. Let's see how it is basically showing. Okay, there are many designs here regarding killing addiction topic, and just so on Google, this is how it shows. Google page is a normal Google page. So anyways, there are like three data points it gives us. And then on the top of that, it gives us Red Bull competition, which is not necessarily very accurate, but very effective, because it's not gonna make so much difference. Like if it's showing 10, maybe it will be 40 there. So it will be 20-30 difference, but 20-30 designs. If your design is really good and you can get some traction in the market by getting previous sales on some other designs, you can outrank them easy. Merch by Amazon competition. Merch by Amazon, let's check out Merch by Amazon competition. Let's check out this Merch by Amazon competition. Okay, it's loading. Till then, let's just check out other ones, and I will show you. There is so much data on this website, so let me show you how to navigate until it's opening. So maybe it's open. Yeah, so this is, there are like two results. For some reason there are like two results. I think Amazon is removing these designs, or I think Amazon is removing this. So let's check out other one. Okay, let's go with Kings 11 Punjab. I don't know. Okay, let's just check out this. I know some things about this niche, and this is copyrighted, so I don't know why people are making this. Like they will, so on Redbubble, these are the designs. So okay, let's just go with Holochain. Holochain is this brand, this company. I know what Holochain is, not a whole lot, but I've heard the name. So let's check out what kind of designs people are making on Holochain. So this is loading. Okay, so let's see. So here are all the t-shirts, ultimate need. These are basically t-shirts that you can create today. Take any of these topics and you will be able to rank. So look at this market activeness. It gives us market activeness too. From what I have seen, it gives us so much data for free, you don't even need pro plan. But if you get a pro plan, you will be able to, you know, I don't think that they are gonna leave it for free for very long. I don't know why I'm getting this feeling, but anyways, don't worry about it. Just as long as it's free, just use it as much as you can, and get as much profit as you can. Once you are, you know, making regular profits, making good income, you can pay them. And at the end of the day, it's all about being ahead of the competition. As much as you can get some leverage in above your competition, high in demand, like flower, bees, gifts, take any topic, just do. This is what I mostly do. Whenever I find this kind of data, this amount of data, because they got a lot of data, I just start creating design. Take first keyword, create a design. Take second keyword, create a design. Take third keyword, create a design. And this is how you basically move forward and move quickly. And when you see some traction in any design, create for those in the same niche. Like let's say I get some traction in this particular design, world's greatest mother. I have seen the, okay, now they are taking a character from Archer, this TV show. I don't know if it's copyright or not. Now, this is like you need to ask somebody who knows a lot about this, but I know this is from an Archer TV show, and I will stay away from doing something like this because who knows. Anyways, if I get some traction on this particular topic, like world's greatest mother, I will create 5 more designs of this type, rank them, and get some more profits with that. And this is a real simple formula. So I'm going to repeat it one more time. Create designs in every niche, every keyword you find here. There are so many keywords. Like, look at the amount of data this thing is providing us. Look at this. Etsy, like, let's go. Redbubble, you get like 151 total entries. So they are like thousands. Then there are trending t-shirts right now. Then there is ultimate research tool for this t-shirt research tool, like niches that sell. Then you have this amazing thing. Like, you can literally put any keyword. And let's say I put nature. Let's see. Nature. Two-piece nature print, 4X abstract art nature, and all these prints. You can easily make humongous amount of revenue. And you got unlimited supply, 551 entries, and all these in every page, all these keywords. Just start creating designs and you'll be good. So this is all I got for this one, I guess. You don't need, like, this is holochain. So anyways, this is all it is. And just give it a try, see if you can get some profit, and you will if you apply the method. And one more time, take all the keywords, like start with first, second, third keyword, start creating designs, see if you get any traction on those, get some likes, get some views or anything, or maybe some comments. Ask your friends if your design is good, and then keep creating designs if you get traction on any particular topic. And that's all you need to do. So I think that's sufficient for today. So thanks for watching. Thank you.